Republicans are entering the home stretch on their tax plan, but observers are voicing concerns that both it and a potential spending deal will send the deficit soaring. In today's PM View, host Nivelis talks to The Hill's Naomi Jagoda and Committee for a Responsible Federal Budget President Maya McGuvenius about what happened today in Washington. Subscribe now, Apple Podcasts, SoundCloud, Stitcher, Google Play, TuneIn.